a little out of my sight. She in a tree? No. She's good, isn't she?
Oh, they were so good.
Yeah, I got. Yeah, good information on those.
Ashley?
Yeah, we oughta, huh?
Come on.
Cheers.
Nathan, give me some slack on that so I can loosen it.
Hold it up. Yeah, boy, hold it for just a tad.
Ashley!
Okay, here we go.
I said come here.
That's good.
That good?
Yeah, good. Good
girl.
Beautiful day. It was a lot hotter last year.
Well, that rain yesterday just made a beautiful day.
Uh-huh. Wasn't it fun to see the choir so big? That was fun.
It was.
Yeah. We haven't done it for a while, but that was a nice, nice choir.
Uh-huh. Let me get your picture. Look this way.
Take a picture. Smile. Okay, I'll smile.
Say, don't even bother sending this into the company. It will waste your time.
You can take it near an ocean. How close to the ocean is it?
Well, in my case, it was in the ocean.
Oh. It didn't fall in. I had been there. You know, Joey was out riding this old styrofoam board and just really having a big time, and I was filming. Come to find out, we had found out later you shouldn't even have it around there because of the salt in the air, the moisture. But when I would walk along, I held it up. Because I know how the waves hit your legs and splash up high sometimes. Fred walks along like this. Pretty soon I hear this yell, and I look over and he's holding it up and water's dripping from it. Because a big wave had come and just splashed up and hit it. And
well, they told me if it gets into water.
Salt water. Maybe
they said if it gets in water, just keep it in the water. Get a pail and bring it in the pail.
Why?
Keep it in the water. Because it's the air that... when it dries out, it gets rusty. So they can clean it better if it's still in the water.
You mean you should take it to them in a pail of water?
That's what they say.
Yeah. Are you California to Kansas? I don't want to pour it.
Carol, get on the plane now. This is our video camera.
Because it rusts, and that's why if you have it near the ocean, the salt, I think it rusts.
Uh-huh. Oh, yeah, the salt is real.
You know how cars in the ocean always get rusty?
Are you taking pictures now?
I just take everything.
You aren't. You didn't film my little tirade, did you?
Oh, no.
Wait. Move that away.
Where?
Sun's came out now, Jordy.
What?
You're going to get past that.
Who are we looking for? Clyde. Oh, Clyde? I got that on film.
Yeah, he's got it on film.
Put the date and the time down here.
Have a good day. See you later. Bye.
God bless.
Bye. See ya.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Thought you girls were playing.
Zero, zero.
But you know where to stand.
Kara, way down there.
All right.
Look out.
Yes, Reba.
Oh,
good try.
Yes!
Good job! Somebody help her!
What do you mean the camera? How about me? Yeah, I've gotten them. They're cute.
Whoa.
I got them earlier a couple of times.
Really?
Oh, they're just cute, yeah. Who are they anyway?
Well, one of them's little Johnny. I got the other floor.
Oh. Yeah. Oh, you don't have to smile if you don't want to. Can you smile though? You can if you want. Yeah, that's a nice smile. I like that. Yeah, well, just keep playing. You having fun in that mud? That's fun, isn't it? What's your name? Okay. And what's your name? Johnny? Okay. Did you fall down? There's your mud right back there. There's your ball. Good hit.
Thank you. Great hit, Papa.
Well, keep them low. I can see the ball better. against the trees.
I know.
All right. That's about right.
Now, you've got in between me and the ball. You got to get on the other side over there. If you're going to be a professional star, you got to know how to do it.
Okay. Yeah, now try to get it with your tongue.
I can't reach it.
Can I take the sunglasses off and reveal yourself?
No.
Mmm.
Mmm. Tastes like my nose.
Can I ever put it on strobe? Move your face around. Okay, hold on.
Okay. I'm gonna look really dumb.
No, you're on strobe. She like.
Don't you think?
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
You doing strobe? What are you doing? Oh, that still stuff?
Yeah.
Ready? We'll walk.
Fine. Go.
Stop walking!
Where did she go?
Bye.
See ya. Hello.